Doing a friendly fire?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
I like the sound of that.
This city's full of businesses and buildings we could snatch up.
Sounds like a way to get the money flowing in.
Right. Though we're gonna need Steelport on our side, too. Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
What's the next deed in the box?
An apartment building.
We already have a new place.
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
So people are paying us and not the syndicate. Good thinking.
This week on Lowdown, we delve into the cyber world and investigate...
It's no way to fight a lady.
...threatens our society.
It's dangerous.
Ralph Riley investigates the criminal underworld and interviews a woman...
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Maybe we should stop by.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
That's your business. But I thought your network was looking for an actual story and not just another hatchet
you
job.
Is it bitch white?
Please give me a challenge.
I'm impressed. You saw that, right?
Oh, I could do that again. You know any other spots?
Yeah, up to the north.
I think you're about done here.
Can I get you?
Doing well.
Let's get this shit started. Let's get this over with.
Understand why.
Head to friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Why would they be afraid of friendly fire?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
I'll remember that.
Thank you.
next time on Saints Row 3.
You ready to be a star?
Thought we already were.
Oh, not like this. You've been personally selected for a spot on a game show here in town.
Game show? You're not trying to auction me off on some dating thing, are you?
Trust me, you'll love this shit. Meet me and I'll show you.
You better be right.
Time to see how the game is played.
Fight your way through Professor Genki's Super Sparkle app for fun and profit.
Now, with every man, woman, and tiger shot, your prize money goes up. Look out. No one likes it when you shoot a panda.
Unethical.
Once you've collected enough money, the door to the lab opens up, and you're free to go.
But if you think it's that easy, you've never seen Genki before.
Oh, and one more thing. On this show, no one gets to take a break. If you want to stay in the fight, be sure to shoot the first aid target.
Good luck. It's murder time. Fun time. Super ethical reality climax. Murder time is fun time, right, Bobby?
You got it, Zach. If our contestants can survive the deadly traps, armed mascots, and those freakishly huge hunters, they can win a hefty pile of cash.
This game looks deadly, because it is. But it's still probably safer than driving in Steelport.
Our competitor isn't from Steelport this time, Zach. Today, we'll be watching the leader of the Saints, the world-famous Stillwater Street Gang.
As many times as this former gangbanger has been shot at, blown up, run over, and generally